Shout out Cog Connected for this gameplay. Hello, ladies and gentlemen. MD Fashion Co. Collectibles here, and today I'm going to talk about why the Gunner class is most likely going to be overpowered in Aliens Fireteam Elite. But first, roll the intro. He had a dream to play Aliens Fireteam. He collects themes. He's got high self-esteem. He's credible. He's unforgettable. He's commendable. He's MD Fashion Co. Collectibles. Okay. The Gunner will be the best class and probably overpowered in Aliens Fireteam if the following is true. When you have three Gunners on your team, the ability Stay on Target, the perk Stay on Target, stacks with everybody. So let's just think about this. The perk Stay on Target reads, dealing damage grants you a bonus damage stack. Stacks 10 times, stacks fall off every few seconds that you don't deal damage. So you can see that yellow bar there? That's the stacks going up. Look how easy they are to get. You literally just have to hit a target. It's not even a headshot like in Killing Floor 2. Anyway, the reason why this is so good, because it caps at 20%. So that means every five shots you shoot an extra free sixth shot, right? That's super good for ammo, but also, in addition to that, it stacks with all your teammates. So the damage potential is ridiculous with the Gunner. And also, not only is the Gunner the best for pro play, but it's also the best for noob play, because if you're a pro and you're playing with two noobs, just increasing their damage is the best thing you can do for them. Not to heal them. Just increasing their damage, because you're putting out damage too. Now, the only way the Gunner isn't going to be good is if it doesn't stack. One, it doesn't stack. And two, the game is so frantic, like there are so many runners and trash aliens, as you can see here, that the Gunner can't deal with it and he needs a demo or a technician or something to kill all the runners. I just don't think that's the case, just based on what I see here. It doesn't seem that hectic as a game like Killing Floor 2 maybe, or Left 4 Dead 2, which is on purpose hectic. So what typically happens in a game like this, even with a game like Killing Floor 2, there is a lot of trash in Killing Floor 2, right? And there are classes that can deal with all the trash. And by trash, I mean very easy enemies that you can kill with very low damage, right? What happens is, if you have a whole team of sharpshooters and or a whole team of things that do heavy damage, you can deal with the trash if you're pro, because the pros will just kill the trash and then switch to the heavy damage weapons to kill the big Zeds in the case of Killing Floor 2, and in the case of Alien, kill the big aliens. And the big aliens are the ones that are going to cause a wipe. Right? The big aliens, like a warrior, as you can see here, they attack and they take a person out. So essentially your team of three becomes one third less effective at dealing damage. And this is cool too. Notice how he gets the stacks from hitting the working Joes. That's very good. And I also really like how the Gunner being the best class is not even a bad thing, I think. Do you know why? Because the Gunner is high skill. I don't think anybody could argue that the Gunner isn't high skill. So I think it would be awesome if the Gunner was the best class and the people who played it the best were the most accurate and could do the most damage and therefore get through these levels more efficiently. So let me know what you boys think. Do you boys think the Gunner is going to be the best class in Aliens Fireteam? I think there's no way it's going to be the demo, because the demo, the corridors just aren't claustrophobic enough for the demo to be effective. Like, I just don't think, because there is choke points in a lot of these games, especially in Killing Floor 2. There's choke points where a demo's great at that, but this seems too open. Yeah, see the Prowler here. If you had two Gunners on your side, they would just rack up the damage stacks, right? Just like he did. Rack them up as the Prowler's on you. And then just run. Like, keep running while the stacks are there, and then and just keep going. The damage is crazy. But yeah, let me know what you boys think in the comments. I really appreciate seeing all the comments. I love reading them. And there's a really dedicated Aliens fan base out there. I know it is. But these people are as dedicated as me when it comes to Aliens. And they're as excited as me when it comes to Aliens Fireteam. And shout out to all the new subscribers. If you are both of those things, links in below. Then the links in below gon' show you the Steam link and the Discord link. Pro gamers in there know what you think, and I will see you boys later.